Welcome friend, this is Akram Khan. Sometime we have to convert data written in Excel sheet from text format to number format. Today I am showing you the easiest way for doing this. We are converting data written in text format to number format. Here is a sample data, a column named value 2. Here data is written in text format. For the purpose, first of all, click on the top of the column so that the whole data in the column is selected, and then go to main menu. In main menu, select the data tab. Here it is. And when we click it down, we in data tools section, click on text to column icon. When we click it, then converter wizard would appear. Here select the option fixed width, then click next, again click next. Here general option is automatically selected. It means this data would be converted into number format. Just keep it at general section selected and click finish. Now our data is converted into number format. We can use the same method to convert a range of cells or range of data using the similar way. Thank you friend for watching. Please like and subscribe so that you could timely get intimation for my new videos. Thank you for watching again.